And then L.A. Reid comes in the room, the CEO of the whole thing. And then he tells me the story how he signed 21 Savage. And he's like, yeah, so 21 came in the room and I signed him on the spot. I signed him for like $100,000. And but he didn't want it. He didn't want it.
Oh.
And then he told him like, yo, I'll sign for one condition. And he's like, what? If you get me a Rari. That's what 21 Savage said to L.A. Reid. If you get me a Rari. And he's like, okay, listen, I won't get you a Rari, but I'll give you the money for a Rari. He's like, all right, bet. And that's how he signed 21 Savage. And he was just telling all these stories on how he signed Usher and all these people.